It's my honor and pleasure to lift this veil to uncover what is a beautiful piece of work, Ovation Magazine, which is an exclusive and special focus on the work that we have been doing for the last 4 years. I hope that everybody who reads this magazine has a proper and correct insight into some of the work we're doing. But most of all, I hope that reading and looking at the pictures will be entertaining and fun to all the readers of Ovation Magazine. And so I will proceed to lift this and delay hold the other side and let us take this off. Thank you very much.
Special edition of the Ovation Magazine International, Ghana at War.